In a pursuit for justice, 51-year-old Henry Earl Dinkins pleads guilty to first-degree murder and kidnapping. He's convicted for the tragic loss of 10-year-old Breasia Terrell, found in a pond after an agonizing 8-month search. Nearly 50 witnesses shed light on the truth, including Breasia's young brother. October 11th marks Dinkins's sentencing, facing a life behind bars. Breasia's mother finds a glimmer of relief, with justice finally on the horizon.